muri operasiyo idasanzwe kandi itatwaye ubuzima bw'umusirikare n'umwe ku ruhande rwa Amerika. Abasirikare badasanzwe b'iki gihugu cy'igihangange bahitanye umuyobozi w'umutwe wa leta ya Kiisilamu witirira amahame y'idini ya Isilamu. Inzu yangiritse bikomeye cyane, imbere hayo huzuye amatafari, isima, ibibuye, amakaro n'ibindi byose byari bikoze igisenge n'inyubako ubwayo kubera ko yari etage. Mu mafoto yagaragaye ku mbuga nkoranyambaga, amaraso yari yose mu bice ibingibi byabereyemo, ndetse byagaragaraga yuko ahabereye ibingibi ari itongo. Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Bwana Joe Biden yatangaje yuko umuyobozi wa Islamic State yiturikirije muri operasiyo y'abakomando 24 b'Abanyamerika mu rugamba rwari injyana muntu mu ijoro barwanira muri Siriya. Ni urugamba rw'amasa amasaha abiri nk'uko Daily Mail yabitangaje. Biden yavuze yuko ubungubu isi itekanye nyuma yuko ikihebe gikuru Ibrahim al-Qureshi yiturikirije mu nzu. Muri iki gitero bivuga ko haturikiyemo ubuzima bw'abana n'abagore benshi b'abasiviri. Inyubako al-Qureshi yaratuyemo yabaye ubushwange. Bigutwara kanya wibaza niba urugo rwawe naho ukorera hatekanye bihagije. Given Technologies Limited ni irimo ifasha benshi kubagezaho kamera z'umutekano zizwi nka CCTV cameras, bakanabakorera installation bagufasha kugenzura umutekano w'ibyawe urebeye kuri mudasobwa cyangwa telefone ugendana. Given Technologies inabafitiye iduka ricuruza mudasobwa n'ibyangombwa byazo byose. Bariza mu mugi rwagati haruguru gato ya inkuru nziza cyangwa uhamagare kuri 0788 95 63 73. Wanayibandikiraho kuri WhatsApp. Ubuyobozi bukuru bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika buvuga yuko kuri uyu wa kane aribwo umuyobozi wa Islamic State Abu Ibrahim al-Qureshi yaguye mu gitero nyuma yo kugarizwa ibikomeye n'abasirikare badasanzwe b'Abanyamerika. Ku gicamunsi cyo kuwa kane nibwo Joe Biden yemeje aya makuru urupfu rwa al-Qureshi. Anavuga muri makeya uko operasiyo yagenze. Abasivili bahasize ubuzima kandi bitari ngombwa. Joe Biden yavuze yuko abashyize ku mutwe w'iki kihebe cy'umuyobozi wa Islamic State. Biden yavuze yuko uyu mugabo yapfuye mu gikorwa cy'ubugwari, ati mu ntangiriro ya operation yahisemo kwituritsa ubwe atabikoze ku giti cye wenyine, ahubwo aturikije etage ya gatatu aho kwemera kujya kuryozwa n'ubutabera ibyaha yakoze. Icyo gikorwa cye cyatwaye ubuzima bwa benshi mu bagize umuryango we. Joe Biden yavuze ko iyo operation yerekanye yuko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zigeze ku rwego rwo gukwikiza akaga katewe n'ibyihebe ku isi yose. Mu magambo ye yagize ati, niyemeje kurinda Abanyamerika iterabwoba ryose kandi nzafata ingamba zihamye zo kurinda iki gihugu iterabwoba. Abasivili 13 nibo babuze ubuzima, abo ngabo barimo abana 6 n'abagore 4. Ni operasiyo yakozwe n'abakomando 24 bo mu ngabo zidasanzwe z'Abanyamerika. Bari baherekejwe n'indege zataka ndetse na drone hamwe na helikopteri. Mu ijambo rya Biden yavuze ko iki gitero cyagabwe mu majyaruguru ashyira uburengerazuba bwa Siriya cyagabwe ku itegeko yari yatanzewe ubwe ryo mu mugambi wo kurinda abaturage ba Leta Zunze za Amerika n'inshuti zabo zose kugira ngo habeho isi itekanye izira iterabwoba. Ati, ndashimira cyane ubuhanga, ubucakura n'ubwitange bw'ingabo z'Abanyamerika mu rugamba twikijijemo Ibrahim al-Hashimi al-Qureshi, umuyobozi wa Islamic State. Operasiyo yakozwe kuri inshuro n'abakomando b'Abanyamerika yakorewe mu gace gatuwe cyane ka Tmeh kari mu ntara ya Adlib iri mu maboko y'imitwe y'inyeshyamba hafi y'umupaka wa Turkiya. Ibiro bya Perezida w'Abanyamerika Maison Blanche bibinyujije kuri Twitter yabo byasohoye ifoto bivuga yuko afatiwe mu cyumba cya Situation Room aho Perezida Biden, Vice Perezida we Kamala Harris n'abandi bayobozi bakuru mu by'umutekano bareberaga imbona nkubone operasiyo uko iri kugenda nuko abasore b'Abanyamerika bahashya iterabwoba. Ikinyamakuru cy'Abongereza Daily Mail kivuga yuko abatanze amakuru bavuze yuko abakomando badasanzwe b'Abanyamerika baje mu ndege ya helikopteri bucece ubundi bihuse cyane bahita bazenguruka inzu y'iki kihebe. ubu ngubu abategetsi bakuru muri Amerika baravuga yuko bamwe mu basivili basize ubuzima muri operation bagendeye mu kwituritsa kwa Ali Khulaishi witurikirijeho bombe. Bati mu ntangiriro za operation ikihebe kiturikije bombe itana we n'abandi bari bari kumwe mu muryango we barimo abana be n'abagore be. Minisiteri y'ingabo z'Abanyamerika Pentagone yavuze yuko ku ruhande rwa Amerika nta kajorite cyangwa se uwahitanywe n'iki gitero n'umwe. Ni operation byemejwe yuko ari ikomeye cyane ikozwe n'abasirikare bayobowe na Amerika mu gace ka Idribe kuva mu 2019 ubwo hicwaga al-Baghdadi. Iyi operation kandi yakozwe mu buryo busa neza nubwo operation yahitanye Osama bin Laden mu 2011. Abakomando b'Abanyamerika baje muri helicopter zidahinda zicecetse bitwikiriye ijoro ubundi bazenguruka inzu yose. Impamvu yihishe inyuma yo kuba bakoresheje uburyo nk'ubwo Navy Seals yakoresheje mu 2011 yica Bin Laden abakomando bakaza mu ndege nuko uwo bahigaga ngo ari umuntu ukomeye cyane ku buryo kumufata uje gutya n'amaguru bitashobokaga. Ubusanzwe abantu bakomeye muri Islamic State na Al-Qaeda boherezwaga indege zitagira abapilote zikaba arizo zijya kubarasaho. Kohereza ikipe y'abakomanda hangaha ngo ibe ari ijya gukora bene aka kazi ngo bikorwa ku muntu udasanzwe. Aho ibi byabaye ni nko kwa Osama bin Laden, Abubakar al-Baghdadi n'abandi batandukanye bari kuri uru rwego. Impamvu boherezwa abasirikare aho koherezwa za drone nuko baba bashaka kubicira nyirizina cyangwa se bakaba bashaka no kubafata cyangwa kubakuraho amakuru ajyanye n'inyandiko cyangwa ibindi bintu biri mu bubiko bw'inzu zabo. Nta makuru menshi yarazwi kuri Ali Khulaishi ndetse nta nubwo yakundaga kwigaragaza cyane nk'uko uyu yasimbuye al-Baghdadi yabigenzaga. Gusa uyu nguyu ngo ashakaga gushyiraho ubutaka bw'abakhalifate buyobowe na Islamic State. Ali Khulaishi bitekerezwa yuko yahoze ari umwe mu basirikare bakuru ba Saddam Hussein wayoboraga igihugu cya Iraq. Uwo ngongo akaba yararwanye mu ngabo za Iraq zari zihanganye na Amerika mu 2003. Ali Khulaishi nyuma yo kurwana na Amerika yinjiye muri Al-Qaeda nyuma za kujya muri Islamic State. Bivugwa ko yagiye muri Islamic State nyuma yo kwizezwa kuba umuyobozi wayo. Ubwo abasirikare ba Amerika bari bamaze kuzenguruka inzu ya Ali Khulaishi bakoresheje indangururamajwi basaba abana n'abagore be kujya hanze bagasohoka kugira ngo amaraso atabatarukira kwari kugira ngo mbese badahitanwa n'uru rugamba rwari rugiye kwambikana. Kajugujugu zatangiye kurekura urufaya rw'amasasu menshi ubundi zangiza igice kimwe cy'inzu. Amafoto agaragaza inzu yabaye uburimiro gusa bivuga ko kwangirika gukomeye cyane kwatewe n'ituritswa rya bombe yakozwe na Ali Khulaishi. Mu masaha abiri imbunda ziririmba urugamba rumeze nabi nibwo Ali Khulaishi yahisemo kwituritsa. Ibyihebe bari bari kumwe byari byakoresheje amagrenade na za machine guns bigerageza kurwanya abakomando b'Abanyamerika ariko ntibyakunda. Mu 2019 umutwe witwa na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kuba uwiterabwoba wa Islamic State washyizeho Abu Ibrahim Ali Hashimi Ali Khulaishi uzwi nka Abdallah Kadash cyangwa se Haji Abdallah nk'umuyobozi mukuru wayo. Hari nyuma yo kwemeza urupfu rwa Abubakar al-Baghdadi wari umuyobozi w'uyu mutwe waje kwicwa n'abasirikare badasanzwe n'ubundi b'Abanyamerika mu 2019 hafi y'umujyi wa Barsha nawe wishwe mu buryo bumeze neza nk'ubwo Ali Khulaishi yishwemo. Ali Khulaishi yafashe ubuyobozi mu bihe bigoye cyane kubera ko uyu mutwe wa Islamic State wari ugoswe cyane n'ingabo z'amahanga ndetse wari waracitse intege cyane ku buryo bugaragara nyuma yo gutsindwa muri teritwari hafi ya zose muri Siriya ugahungira mu ntara ya Idribi. Gusa mu minsi ishize hagiye aho gukozanyaho hagati y'uyu mutwe n'ingabo za Syrian Democratic Force zihikiwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'abambari bayo. Syrian Democratic Force ni igisirikare cyiyunze kikaba ari cyo gisirikare cyemewe n'amategeko cy'agace kigenga mu majyaruguru y'uburasirazuba bwa Siriya cyashinzwe mu mvururu zo muri Siriya kikaba kigizwe n'abakurde abarabu hamwe n'abasiriyanze ndetse na zimwe mu ngabo z'Abarumeniya, Abaturkmenz hamwe n'Abachechene. Urugero rwaho uyu mutwa wa Islamic State wasakiraniye n'ingabo za Syria zishyikiwe n'Abanyamerika mu kwezi kwa mbere uyu mwaka. Ubwo Islamic State yashakaga kubohoza imfungwa zifungiye muri gereza ya Hasakir iri mu burasirazuba bushyira amajyaruguru ya Syria. Islamic State yari mereye nabi cyane ingabo za Syrian Defense Force, ariko abasirikare badasanzwe bayobowe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bagaba ibitero by'indege basubiza inyuma abarwanyi ba Islamic State. Ibiro bya Al Jazeera i Washington DC bivuga yuko biteganyijwe yuko Joe Biden ategerejweho kuza gusobanura neza iby'urupfu rw'abasivili baburiye ubuzima bwabo muri operation, ndetse akanasobanura impamvu ubuyobozi bwe bukomeje kugumisha ingabo z'Abanyamerika 900 muri Syria. Iki gitero muri Syria kije nyuma y'iminsi mike Minisitiri w'ingabo w'Abanyamerika Lloyd Austin asinye iteka ritegeka abasirikare ba Amerika gukora ibishoboka byose mu kurinda yuko abasivili bakomeretswa cyangwa se bakicwa n'ibitero by'indege zitagira abapilote za drone cyangwa se operasiyo za gisirikare nk'izi. Intara ya Idlib niyo ntara rukumbi isigaye mu biganza by'inyeshyamba muri Syria, ikaba kandi n'agace kagenzurwa cyane mu gice kinini cyane n'ishami ry'umutwe wa Al-Qaeda ryitwa Hayat Tahrir al-Sham. Abarwanyi bashyikiwe n'igihugu cya Turkiya nabo bafite igice bagenzura kuri iyi ntara. Ibihumbi n'ibihumbi by'abaturage muri ibi bice bakuwe mu byabo, abandi barishwe. Niba ugiye kugura ibikoresho bigezweho, banza utandukane n'abaguhenda. Iduka rya HJ Digital Samsung Galaxy rigufitiye ibikoresho bya originale bikorwa n'uruganda rwa Samsung n'ibikorwa na Apple ku biciro byiza. Bafite telefone za iPhone, mudasobwa za MacBook na Samsung za originale. Niho wasanga televiziyo nziza z'amashusho meza ya HD. Urahasanga frigo nziza z'ubwoko bwose, imashini zimesa, kamera z'ubwoko bwose na telefone fixe zihendutse. Tunagurisha accessoires zabyo. Ibikoresho byacu byose tuguha guarantee. Dukorera mu mujyi rwagati mu nyubako ya KCT iruhande rwa Samsung 250. Duhamagare kuri 0787 36 86 94. Dukurikira no ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zacu kuri Twitter ni HJ Digital Limited, kuri Facebook ni HJ Digital, naho kuri Instagram ni Samsung Galaxy Rwanda.